the area where the raccoons go, it broke off. So now it's on the ground. Look at this. And yes, it did miss the birdhouse. Again, it fell way up there. Came down. All of this is part of that one branch that came down into the yard.